Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in A's history, 1975. Bowie Kuhn is reelected to his second term as Commissioner of Baseball. Charlie Finley failed in his attempt to force the other owners to vote to remove Kuhn, who had become an adversary of the Oakland A's owner during his first 7 years at the position. Happy trails!